Now, I am sure that this is an Aphyonid, and I am sure that this is the first time a fish in this family has ever been seen alive. This is really an unusual sighting.
Wow, look at those eyes! Oh my god! Oh, and our interns think that the fish looks like Falcor, the dragon from the never-ending story.
A lot of them are only known from single specimens collected with deep-sea trawling or dredges. There has been a big debate about whether these are pelagic, living up in the water column, or whether they're associated with the bottom, like this one is. So not only do you have the first sighting, but you've got some of the first evidence to not necessarily solve that debate, but make a strong argument that, yes, the family is a bottom-living family. Some of us working with the fish have had wish lists, you know, sort of bucket lists for what we might want to see, and a fish in this family was probably first on those lists for a lot of us.
Wow.
This is just remarkable.